This is a southern cricket frog. Although they are in the member of the tree frog family, they really don't like trees. Which we did find this one by our pool, and we did put him in the tree because we thought he was a tree frog, which they do like slow-moving water, like ponds or shallow water, which explains why he was in our pool. But he's just chilling.